June 6, 1944, the Allied invasion of Europe, also known as D-Day. More than 100,000 Allied troops stormed the beaches of Normandy that day with their gear in tow, from U-boats and grenades to balloons. Wait, balloons? That's right. You've probably seen this iconic photo from the D-Day invasion. Those are barrage balloons, and they were controlled by an all-African-American unit, the 320th VLA Barrage Balloon Battalion. VLA stands for Very Low Altitude. These troops were tasked with manning the hydrogen-filled anti-aircraft blimps. Attached to steel cables and flown at an altitude of about 200 feet, they protected soldiers on the ground from attacks by German aircraft. They received their training at Camp Tyson in Tennessee and learned to inflate and pilot the balloons from the ground. Of all the units trained in Tennessee, the 320th was the only all-African-American balloon unit during the initial invasion. As we approach the 75th anniversary of D-Day, let's not forget those heroes who kept us and our allies safe on the ground and in the air.